Little children with their bag full of hopes, dreams in their eyes, coming to school is a scene we see almost every day. But there is one school in Guwahati where students collect bag full of plastic waste every week. Akshar Foundation School is known for its uniqueness of making school children collect plastic trashes in lieu of their school fees. And to take part in this wonderful initiative, Governor of Nagaland, Padmanabha Acharya, and his wife Kavita Acharya visited the school and donated an amount of Rs 10,000 on Friday. Of course, the school draws visitors from all over because of its unique practice. Governor Padmanabha Acharya, who is one of the brand ambassadors of the Swachh Bharat Mission, said, "The Swachh Bharat Mission is a great step taken by Prime Minister Narendra Modi that has brought a lot of changes and created awareness about cleanliness amongst the people of India.
Just like any other state, grow more trees, less use of plastic. All the things have to come from every individual. It cannot, need not be only slogan. But Modi has opened up the eyes. It has started it. But it has to take up still more strength. It will have it."
The school is located in Pamohi on the outskirts of Guwahati, where people had taken to burning plastics to keep warm during winters, causing a lot of air pollution in the area. Founded by Parmita Sarma and Mazin Mukhtar in June 2016, the school has now over 100 students who bring up to 20 different plastic items gathered from their homes and the local area every week. The school makes good use of the plastic waste. The students stuff plastic bags inside plastic bottles to make eco bricks, which can then be used to construct new school buildings, toilets and pathways.
So the teenagers are employed after school. They earn some money in our recycling center. They put all of these plastic packets into plastic bottles and press it down until it's very strong and sturdy. You get something called an eco brick. It's a plastic bottle turned into a brick. Then we use that to build small construction projects like that tree planter over there with plastic bricks and cement in between. And that small tree planter has about 4,000 plastic packets compressed into a small area.
The school children go from house to house asking for plastics, and that has also increased awareness in the local area. But interestingly, the initial idea behind the initiative was to educate the underprivileged children and then make them aware of the environment.
Actually, when we came to this area, we realized that because this area is in the vicinity of Guwahati, there is a tendency for the parents to send their children to work as a child labor. And it is a contradiction of a kind because the unemployment rate is very high. So adults are unemployed, but children are employed. So it's a contradiction. And we wanted to address this issue. So we realized that the only way the children can break the cycle of poverty is that they educate properly. So we started a school where we can give them a proper education. And in fact, you must have seen, pure Assam mein plastic burn karna ek tendency ho gayi hai. Wo ped ke patte bhi burn karte hai, uske saath ke plastic ke glass bhi burn karte hai. Aur dekha jaye ki shaadi wagaira hai, to phir jo kachra niklega, wo sabko burn kar dete hai. To jo green effect, greenhouse effect jo ho raha hai, jo global warming ho raha hai, usse hum burn nahi karenge, to kaun burn karega?
The school has pledged not only to burn plastic and make the environment greener, but at the same time, have also made sure that the students progress academically and shine brighter in the future.
We collect plastic from our homes and from our neighborhoods and dump it in our recycling center. We stuff plastic in a bottle and make eco bricks. With the help of the eco bricks, we make beautiful structure.
यहाँ पे पढ़ाई करके अच्छा लगता है।
क्या-क्या पढ़ाई करने को मिलता है? क्या-क्या सब्जेक्ट्स आप लोग पढ़ते हैं?
English Cambridge, English NIS, then Home Science, Maths, sub, then Active. हम लोग 9 में, next year में हम लोग matric देने वाला है ये school से।
ये सीखने को मिला कि plastic बहुत harmful है, जो हम सबको पता ही ऐसे, ये decompose नहीं होता है बहुत सालों तक, नहीं होता है पर, वो हम लोगों के school ने एक छोटा सा step लिया कि उसको ही recycle करके कुछ काम का चीज जो थंका कुछ काम आ सकता है, उसको उसको ही कन्वर्ट किया इको ब्रिक में, उसके बाद उससे कुछ स्ट्रक्चर बनाया हम लोग ने, वहाँ पे बनाई है पहले और हम लोग ट्राई कर रहे हैं कुछ और बनाएंगे।
द स्कूल करिकुलम हैज वेरियस वोकेशनल कोर्सेज इंक्लूडिंग कॉस्मेटोलॉजी, एम्ब्रॉयडरी, सिंगिंग, डांसिंग, ऑर्गेनिक फार्मिंग, गार्डनिंग, सोलर पैनलिंग, रिसाइकलिंग एंड इलेक्ट्रॉनिक्स। अक्षर फाउंडेशन इज लिविंग नो स्टोन अनटर्न्ड टू एंश्योर क्वालिटी एजुकेशन along with improving the environment by making it greener and healthier. With inputs from Nidhika, this is Javed Akhtar for Northeast Live.